Welcome to an episode of Family Pride Gaming, and we are about to get set up and ready into this heist. But beforehand, I wanted to show you guys that you actually can drive the submarine, because I mentioned it earlier in the last video. And I just wanted to show you guys that it is actually true. You can fast travel and pay for it to be at different areas of the map as well. Or you can straight up just drive the submarine around. Launch torpedoes and everything. Do the sonar. Go down, come up, you know, all the good stuff. Periscope it. Alright. If I can remember how to get out of this. How do I get out of this? Oh, why? Alright. And now we are going to jump into the heist. I don't know why she's wearing a breathing mask.
How are you?
But okay. Alright. And let's jump into the heist. I'm not gonna be talking through it. I just want you guys to see what's up, how it's done, what's going on. I'm gonna do it completely solo. So, who knows, maybe this is gonna be a mistake. Hope you guys enjoy.
Something.
place for the party?
I can't believe they're gonna pay us, because I would go for free.
Oh, can we post? Is there a hashtag?
Hashtag fuck yeah!
Lady, so glad you could make it. Come on, let's have some. Mwah. And you, mate, Miguelito's new best chum, yeah?
What we gotten ourselves into, eh? Word of advice for over there. Do what I say, not what I do. Let's try and come out of this with all of our ears and a bit of suntan, okay?
Hey, folks, just to let you know, we have our window, so whenever you're ready...
Be there in a jiffy, Captain. Got to handle the important stuff. Here, hold that for me, and do the honors. Girls, smile for the camera. Everyone say, jet set.
Jet set.
Yeah, keep them coming, matey. Now, I've got three rules on Air English Dave. Anything goes after 10,000 feet. You can kick when you've landed. And you ain't flown in one of these unless it's all over the social!
Fuck yeah!
Now, serious faces, ladies?
Dave! Yo, Dave!
Fuck!
Oh,
Grandpa!
My God,
lads! Peace and love, my brothers!
Looking good, man.
Adam!
What's up, Dave?
And me!
Hey.
Beautiful! How's she look? Now, this one will not crash, I promise.
Hey, we heard about that story.
No, it wasn't that bad. He's still coming, isn't he? Ah, looks like the big guns are here.
Oh, come on, Dre. Who the fuck are these people?
Don't worry about it. Calm down.
Okay, but I hope you brought the music. Tell me you brought the music.
Look, the music is in my phone, in my car, at your house.
Somebody's slipping.
Tell me you guys are pulling up right now.
No, boss. We got a problem. The car is gone.
Damn. What the fuck?
Shit, Dre. What's in that phone? Anything about me?
Private financial shit, naked pictures. But more importantly, a lot of my fucking music demos, unreleased shit. This could be a fucking problem.
Feel like this vacation over before the motherfucker got started.
Hey, guess what? We're not going. We're gonna send somebody else.
I have my flip-flops, weed, condoms, all packed up.
What? Oh, yeah, right. Whatever. Right, let's enjoy some of the airline hospitality, eh? Bubbles, blow, and beats. Ladies, we are just getting started! Yes, come on! Let's have it!
Oh my God, it's beautiful! I'm gonna need a shower. Ooh, me too. It's hot.
Come on. Get on with it. Oh, fuck me. Balmy, innit? Here, a word in your shell like. Now, you're really gonna start sweating when you see our host. But let's hope he's got enough up his nose he won't smell the deception, eh? Nah, just winding you up. He will most certainly be spangled. Oh, here he is.
Davey! Welcome to paradise!
Ah, Monsieur Rubio! Ah,
hold me blondie, eh? Look, hey. Breathe in, you guys. Look at you.
Oh, pleasure,
you
man.
You guys are so fucking cool, eh?
Nice to meet you.
Hey, everything good, huh? Flight was okay? You got everything you need?
Yeah, we good.
Great.
The flight was easy, no problem.
Amazing.
Thanks for having us, Juan.
But, wait, are you shitting me? No, thank you, huh? My opa. German, must be why I love the techno.
Ah, you got some cool stuff planned. Really beach party vibes.
Yeah, should be sexy.
Sexy? Oh, wait till you guys see the beach. Huh? I knew I was going to love them, huh? Hey, you guys got to come back, huh? I will come see you in Berlin, but only I can't really travel right now, huh? Globalport sucks ass. I swear, man, you have no idea.
All right, can you show us where to set up?
Of course! Where's Gustavo? Hey, I mean it, guys. You got to come back, huh? Gustavo!
Kiffy,
I told you not to go anywhere. Take our friends to the stage, huh? Show them the setup. Do you think you could do that? You feed the panther.
You don't need no to.
Oh, you did something right, finally, huh? All right, now run along. Just wait, guys. Everything you ask for and more, huh? It's gonna be a fucking party. Guests are all here. Best crowd money can buy. Oh, hey! And you're not on the mainland now, huh? My rules. Anything goes!
Let's go.
All right.
Baby, you guys are with me.
Yeah, lovely.
Hey, I don't think we met.
Oh, yeah, this is it's the tour manager, isn't it? Holds the whole operation together.
Okay, cool. This is our ride. Tour manager, you can drive us, right?
Come on.
Down to the beach. Chop, chop, let's go. Okay, this road. Straight up. Ahead. Go!
How we looking then, Governor? Same setup as per? Yeah, you've thrown a few of these shindigs before. No need to tamper with the winning formula.
I was hoping for some special guests, but they had to pull out. Don't worry. I'm not gonna let it ruin it for me. We're still going to party.
Yeah, that is wisdom, brother. Live in the now and the here. It's what my shaman tells me when I'm feeling too skimmed for a session.
Do you use that guy from Tulum?
Which one? Can't throw a bloody espadrille without hitting a shaman down there. Here, hold on. This motor got somewhere I can stick a USB. I put a little mix together. Get us in the mood.
Yeah, yeah, man, sure, I got some place.
Sweet.
Ah! If I'd have known you were gonna play DJ Davey, I would have called a different booker.
Righto, righto. Duly noted.
You two are working for me today, right? My place, my rules. You don't step out of line.
Yes, yes, mate. Yeah, of course. We're here to make...
Be that as it may, there is no fucking way that shit will slide. Not tonight, not ever. Oh, hi, Juan. The guests are here, they've got drinks, Kind of Music are just setting up. Things are going really great.
You guys go ahead. Enjoy yourselves, huh?
Oh, and there's someone you simply must meet. He's right over here.
With this guy?
Yeah.
Hey, man. It's my party. Who are you?
Hey, I'm Scott Storch. Who sent me? I'm the backup because they couldn't make it.
You.
Uh-huh.
Okay, but remind me what you... Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? I'm one of the biggest record producers of all time. Scott Storch.
Oh, shit. Okay, big time record producer. All right, great. Not as great as the other guy. Great, man. I can't wait to listen.
You've probably been listening to my records your whole life.
Whatever. They talked to you about the thing?
Yeah, no problem. Whatever you need me to say.
Cool, okay.
Hey, out of curiosity, how much were you paying the other guy?
Oh, no.
Are we cool or what?
Yeah. We're cool, man. No problem at all.
Okay. I love you, man. You're on in two. A word.
Absolutely.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh, feel that? It's about to get sexy. Look, when it kicks off, sneak out the back and have yourself a goosey gander, yeah? Right, come with me. Excuse me. Mind your backs. Coming through. Listen, Dave's being a good boy tonight. Clean as a whistle, no tranks. Or jump on the old jetaroo with you whenever you want to go. Eh, can't smash them all, can we? Got to know when to say ixnay. Hold on, here we go.
Excuse me, I just want to say a few words. We're all here because of one man. The kindest, most generous man I know. Juan Strickler, El Rubio, my brother.
Whose party is this?
I don't know, but it's gonna be sick.
A lot gets written about you on the internet. They talk about cocaine, turf wars, missing journalists. But you know what they never say? How big your heart is. You're beautiful. You're a humanitarian. And you throw the best parties in the world. So from all of us,
Stop it. I said, oh, come on. I said, no speeches. Huh? You're embarrassing me. Huh?
Thank you, my brother.
Well, maybe more like my half-brother, eh? Hey, he's got a lot of hits from the 2000s, eh? All right. Who's ready to fucking party? I give you Cayo Music!
Let's go fucking large!
This is it. Pull the gate. Okay, game face.
ACB.
Yes, good times. But for you, party is over. If a guard sees you from now on, you will get more than finger wagging. You understand? And remember, they will have cameras too. Now, based on satellite images, the compound is on south side of the island. This is likely place he is keeping Mini Madrazo's files. We do our reconnaissance, we come back to sub to make a plan of attack. But let us not get ahead of ourselves. First things first, it looks like there is a security checkpoint ahead. You must get through without being seen, or the guards will drag you back to the party by your delicate parts. One of these guys. We must not blow our cover. If they see you, surrender, play dumb, and hope they don't gut you like my Uncle Vlad preparing fish. It is not only guards you must be looking out for, Capitan. CCTV will be everywhere. Do not let the cameras get a look at you. should be able to see the compound now. Take a good look. That's where the files must be. But based on my information, there is also a security checkpoint ahead of you, yes? Well, now is not the time for full frontal, Capitan. We must be clever. So we use their CCTV against them. Wait there. Okay, next step. If I am reading satellite images correctly, there is communications tower near your current position. If I am right, it should be visible. It would be the highest point on the island. If there is anywhere we can hack CCTV and use it to see inside the compound, it is there. I have sent you the coordinates for where I think it is. Congratulations! I thought if they caught you, they would chop you up into little pieces. They must have special instructions not to kill party guests.
cuentas.
Hola.
We'll need signals box to get patched in. Have a look around for it. The cameras may be new, but the system is old. Wires and circuits, Captain. To give me access, you must connect the wires from the left to the right. You need to reach the target voltage number in the middle. For you to see too. Okay, this must be inside the compound.
Gustavo, jefe.
Looks like Mr. Rubio.
I thought you'd be done at the party.
And Gustavo. He was at the plane.
You keep doing that, huh? I'm sorry.
Is that a panther in there?
Fucking embarrassed.
You know, there is old Russian proverb. Do not trust German with panther.
No. Get in. No, no.
Oh.
No.
Oh, shit!
No.
Oh, no! This will sting.
Show him what a big fucking man you are!
Oh! No, no! Oh, he's going to...
He is hungry, eh?
Oh, you see? This is a lesson to us all, I think. If our friend had known the Russian proverb, he would not be cat food now, yes? Here we go. We have business to attend to. Have a look through different cameras. We must find probable location of files. It will be somewhere highly secure. I will look too, from here. A guard truck. Perhaps you can drive into compound, but you would need to be disguised as one of them. Location noted. The spikes on the wall are broken. Maybe with a rope you could climb through? You see that keypad on the door? This must be a way into the compound, if you can find the code. A guard will have it somewhere. Too risky to check now. You must look when you are here for the operation itself. basement. Reinforced walls. This is promising. Look around on the camera. And bingo! Military-grade safe with a dead-drop cylinder. This must be it. We will need the security code. You cannot rely on finding it open like this. So, we know location of files, but we still must find out how to get to basement. Keep looking through camera feeds. Gold! Now this is worth noting down. I do not know if this painting is good, but I know it is expensive. I will note location here. This looks like Mr. Rubio's office. And there, an elevator. It does not go up, so we know it must take him down to the vault. Ah, but look again. Fingerprint scanner. We will have to find a way to bypass this. There will be more to see on the other camera feeds, but we have the essentials. You can leave when you are ready. Aha, cash. Marking location now. Adding to planning screen. Location noted. Noting location. We know where the files are kept. This is the vital information, but there will be much more to learn. Entrances and exits to find, tools, equipment, and of course the really important things. Cash, valuables, contraband. At the minimum, I suggest you look at the north dock before you leave. This is the one you passed on the way to the party. I suspect there will be much to learn there. Just do not let the guards see you. The less trouble we cause, the better. Thank you. northern dock, yes? Send me photograph. I need to see the water and the dock side. Then I can make estimates for use as a possible infiltration point. Received. This would make good infiltration point, but as I suspected, we would need to acquire smaller vessel. My submarine is many things, Captain, but small is not one of them. I am looking again at this picture, Captain. Do you see the boat on the water? That is classic cartel transport craft. But what have they been transporting? Don't worry, this is a rhetorical question. Look around the warehouses nearby. We can make note of any stashes we find, and swing by to collect them when we come for Mini Madrazo's files.
Okay. No te pases.
Soy pequeño.
As I suspected, all packaged up and ready to steal. If you find your way back here during the operation, you will be able to get into this lockup no problem. And if we find the right tools nearby, you can do it silently. Have a good look around. Anything we can use to break the lock. Bolt cutters, perhaps. This kind of thing should be easy to find at the docks. need to take them now. We note down the location, come back for them when we are here for the main operation, and use them to quietly break into any lockups we find. This way, we do not carry any extra weight, and we do not leave a loose end for Mr. Rubio to follow. So, Capitan, you see the value of extra reconnaissance, yes? There may be other infiltration points to find on the island. Other tools, other resources, other stashes to raid. There is much to discover in Paradise, yes? The longer you spend investigating now, the more options you have. Anything you find, just send me a photograph. When you are finished on the island, get back to the airstrip. Talk to the pilot. He will get you home. But don't worry. This party will be going on for a long time. You can return to island whenever you wish. Remember, you are not a pack mule. There is only so much you can carry. You want more? Bring friends. Aside from the compound, the island has only a few built-up areas. The airstrip, the main... There are the fields for Mr. Rubio's crop, and the cove for the party. All of these will have things to learn, things to log, but complete reconnaissance does not finish here. Look through the quiet areas, the secluded spots. These too will hold vital intelligence. You know, Capitan, this party was the perfect opportunity for this kind of operation. The guards must find drunk millionaires and celebrities wandering around all over the place. The perfect cover.
Hola, ¿qué cuentas?
Thank you.
man, the area you're in is interesting to me. Very quiet, very secluded. Satellite images show something that looks like a hut near you. Can you get a photograph? Yes, this could work very nicely as aerial infiltration point. You would need to fly in low, drop in under radar. Perhaps a helicopter with stealth tech? I will look into this. Strip. Before you go, one more thing. Could make a very big difference. Take a look at Control Tower and send me a photograph. I need a close-up look at it. Yes, this tower provides main coordinates of air defenses. You disable this when you are here for main operation, and we have some interesting options. Maybe we can bring in reinforcements. I have some contacts who would be interested, I think. Okay, that's the last essential piece of information. Whenever you are ready, Captain, talk to the pilot and head for home. And of course, come back here, for partying, or peeping around, whenever you wish, yes? A tour manager's job is never done. Mr. Rubio has very good marijuana. Will fetch good price. Marking location.
Me da igual si las tetas son chiquitas. Saben igual de bien.
Ya lo creo.
All right. Ready to go?
Enrique!
Right this way.
Leaving, are we? Yeah, no problem. I told you I was being a good boy. Practically sober. Straight, balanced, the ups and downs in perfect alignment.
Yeah, it's a proper razor back there.
But we are off-ski. Not even going back for one more tune. Nah, not even a little one. Let's go then. No more boogies, no afters, no watching the sun come up over the ocean in the one place on the planet we can guarantee the marching powder won't run out. Ah, fuck it. You know what? I'm staying, Geese. I don't care if I don't have a ride home. Dave will find a way. This thing ain't over yet. Let's have some!
Alright, and we are back in Los Santos. That was the first part, pretty much, of the scope out and searching the island. There is a lot that I missed, and I am sure of that. And I will be going back and finding all of that. But I am going to get ready and start the next part of this heist. And I hope you all enjoy.